Well, my background is this. I started off in science. I went to music. I played classical guitar for many years. I studied flamenco guitar in Andalusia when I was younger. I went to business school and learned a few things there. But my heart is in education. That's where I started. My first job was as a math teacher in high school. And that's where I came back to in later in my life. And I really think that that's the most important thing that I know how to do.